Asia Pop 40.
I'm doing very well. How are you doing?
I'm great. Yes.
Yeah, you look ravishing. I mean, you look ready to party tonight.
I'm ready. Ready to party.
Who are you wearing tonight?
I'm wearing Paolo Sebastian.
Oh, okay, lovely. Well, it looks awesome. It looks awesome. So here you are. You're on the red carpet at the ARIAs. How cool is this?
I mean, I'm so excited. It's the ARIAs. It's a celebration of Australian music. It's the best night ever.
Yeah, and you know, we have to celebrate soon as well. Your last album's just dropped early in the month. Yeah. And, of course, your new album up is going to be releasing next year. Is that right?
Yeah, next year is going to be the first debut album, really, because the other album was after The X Factor. So I'm very excited to get it out.
Awesome. So I know you've probably answered this question several times this evening, but who are you most excited about seeing here tonight, the ARIAs?
I'm excited about seeing all the boy bands.
All the boy bands?
Are you a fangirl? Yes. I'm excited about seeing 1D and 5 Sauce and the Justice Boys. I love them. They're good friends of mine, and I love them.
Wouldn't it be cool to perform with them one day, right?
Yeah.
I will totally. When they come down here, I will mention that.
Okay, I'm going to hold you to that. I'm going to watch this interview.
All right, will do. Well, thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you, sir.
Rock and roll. Asia Pop.